no crowd fake speech for Joe Biden. Over 65 million Americans have already early voted. An increased police presence tonight in Philadelphia as the police commissioner and Mayor Jim Kenney prepare for more possible unrest after a black man was shot and killed by officers yesterday when police refused repeated demands to drop the knife. Multiple arrests were made, officers injured during the protests that followed.
The many Philadelphians are feeling frustrated.
Forward with.